All right, we're going to do a little wood splitting here. We have the 1975 Case 224 garden tractor hooked to the homemade wood splitter. You might be able to hear some grinding in the background. It's my son working on the wheel for the Ford 1210 tractor that we had the flat on. Going to try and cut out a piece and then weld a new piece in where the stem hole was. So hopefully that gets done today. So we'll get the thing started here. Oh, I gotta go get the key, I guess. I'll be back. I'll shut you off for a second. Alright, got the key and I got my gloves and the picker broom and all that kind of stuff. Check the oil in the engine, and I had filled it up with fuel yesterday, so we're all set. Now you'll see me splitting here, as I mentioned in my Sunday fireside chat. She's not the fastest splitter in the world, but it works fine. But some wood doesn't require the full stroke, of course, so that makes it faster. And you'll see me here doing, sometimes I'll put two pieces of wood on top, so that makes it faster also. Just putting two at once instead of one at once. So overall, it's not too bad. Like I say, I don't sell wood. I'm not in a rush to have wood for sale. Anyway, it's just the way it is. I think it's safer, for me anyway. To have it slow. All right, that's enough gabbling and going on. I'll get the things going.
pile that I got a left to do. The camera shut off on me, so I don't know how much I lost here. That figures, doesn't it? Oh dear. Anyway, I'll re-show you the wheel here just in case you didn't see this. This is the wheel off of the Ford tractor up there that had the flat tire. Anyway, the sun picks that up there, so it's a pretty nice job. Hurt, and we'll drill a hole in that. And that's where the stem is coming from. We still got to clean that off there yet to make it flat. Yeah, pretty good fix. All right, I don't know how much I lost. But oh dear, beeping cameras, you never know if they're working or not. So, I'm getting into the pile pretty good here, so. I got the zoom on too, look at that. No cruise ships in today, I might as well say that too. So I'm going to have a little break and have a glass of water, and I'll get back at it. So, that'll be it for today, I think. And today is Sunday, September 1st. Poor old fellow's done in. Well, good day, crew. Good day. And back at my son's place today. And just to finish off the video that I had started yesterday, I guess. It's kind of cloudy today. It's supposed to rain a little bit. And it's 20 degrees at the moment. It's supposed to be 19 today. And maybe a little sun later on this afternoon. So anyway, I'm just going to show you kind of how far I got here, I guess, yesterday. Got a fair amount of done yesterday. Happens I forgot my picaroon there overnight. Wonder if somebody didn't steal that good tool. But anyway, this pile is... I was kind of hoping to have it done yesterday, but then it seemed like it was going to... It rained, and then I thought it was going to stop, and I thought it was going to continue raining, but it didn't. So anyway, but I was wore out anyway, so it was time to go home. So we got a pretty good... That was a big pile there. I think it probably yesterday when I started at it, it was at the... where the tires were, so I got all that done yesterday. I've backed up the tractor a couple of times. Anyway, I'll show you the wheel too. So, son's got that all fixed up, so we should be able to put the tube and things in that today. Kind of an inside day today, maybe. So I have to fix up that wheel and tire for that tractor. And I think we're going to get Kablooey in there and get the deck in. And I did find a belt, but I don't know if it's quite long enough. But we're going to try that, I guess. So that's an inside job. Put all this wood here. Yes, sir. That little system works great, you know, that splitter and tractor. Works great. Not fast, but it's fast enough. Anyhow, so that's another pile of hardwood to do yet there yet. And then all the softwood to do yet, so there's still quite a bit to do. Anyway, we'll go to the garage here and we'll have a look at the wheel. I got a bunch of hunks and chunks in my trailer there. That's a nice pile there. Gotta kind of clean that off so we can clean out the other stuff there too, I guess. So I'm kind of getting thrown the split pieces a little too far, maybe. Anyway. Yes. Yeah, that's good. Son put that lot that was in there, he put it in my trailer yesterday, so. Great. All right, I'll shut you off for a second and I'll back in a second. All right, there's the tire over there. That's got to go on this rim. Yeah, this rim. Son did a great job of fixing this. And he put the poor 15 to it, so. Anyway, that's where it was fixed. This is where the hole was for the stem. So he cut that about there, up to there, and across, and down, and cut that out, and welded a new piece in. Pretty hard to see where it's at. Right there, anyway, that'll be about the center of it, I'd say. So then, he just drilled another hole over here for the stem. So that poor 15, boy, it's a nice and hard, slippery. I'll be able to see in a little bit those two decks I did last spring on the MF7 and on the case 224 that's doing the wood splitting. Those two decks were done in this stuff, so we'll see how that worked out in about a month or so, I'd say. And then in here, that's where the other side is. Oh, here. That's where he fixed there. Little patch. Anyway, stupid me, I put white paint on it. Kind of help keep it from rusting, I guess, but anyway. I wish I had some almond paint. That would kind of made it a little better, but at least it's on the inside, so it's not going to be as noticeable. Anyhow, we're going to cut her off at that for now, and we'll get to doing something here today. Have a great day, wherever you're at, and whatever you're doing. Goodbye now.